dust down Lonesome Road one full moon Friday night. The county sheriff and old man Jones had a feeling that it wasn't right. So they followed a beer can trail and it took them to the river bank. Now there was girls and guys and four-wheel drives and 500 watts of Hank on you. Well, that sheriff was packing a 44. He shot it up in the air. He said, "You're on private property, people better move it on out of him." Then a blue-eyed cutie with a wiggly walk come sliding up next to him. Said, "There ain't no way that you're getting us out, so you might as well come on in." She said, "It's Friday night in Dixie, time to have some fun. Anything goes till the rooster crows and we see that southern sun. Gonna party down to that country sound, you know what I'm talking about. It's Friday night in Dixie, can't hold it in, let it all hang out." Well, the sheriff searched all the pickup trucks to see what he could find. Some shotgun shells, an old buck knife, and a mason jar of shine. Then Billy jumped up from the back of the truck and said, "Sheriff, I do confess. Well, I stole that jar from old man Jones, 'cause I heard that he made the best." The sheriff put down his pistol, looked over at old man Jones, said, "It's up to you what you wanna do, lock him up or leave him alone." Well, that old man said, "I sure have done my share of raising hell, and I ain't too old to raise it with y'all." Then he let out a rebel yell. He said, "It's Friday night in Dixie, time to have some fun. Anything goes till the rooster crows and we see that southern sun. Gonna party down to that country sound, you know what I'm talking about. It's Friday night in Dixie, can't hold it in. Come on, let it all hang out. Well, it's Friday night in Dixie, gonna have some fun. 'Cause anything goes to the rooster crows and we feel that southern sun. Gonna party down to that country sound, you know what I'm talking about. It's Friday night in Dixie, can't hold it in."